now. I'm gonna go disperse it. Run up the spells. End the plan.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah? What are they gonna do to me? Mess that up. I messed that up in pain. I was panicked on that one. So far, that was it. Oh no, that wasn't it. Guess who's not chasing me this time? That bastard. I'm sure the G fight is coming up.
Gotta find that antiviral agent.
Take a grenade anyway. I don't need it, but I'll take it. Is this one AWS? Watch it.
Got eyes on the G-virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Brutal. Anything else? Anything else I need to grab that I can put away right here, right now? No? Okay. Okay, no cream. Yeah, I'm ready for you, dude. And in G we go. Around.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Good job, too.
What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse to leave her. Annette! I got this. what you're up against.
I have a pretty damn good idea.
Whatever you do, don't stop until it's finished.
Trust me. This ends now.
Last aid breach detected. Last warranty until a target is neutralized.
Finish GR.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
You don't know what she's talking about. Let me grab anything I need to. Few things of ammo.
Service lift is now operational.
Let's see, what else is around here? I could always take grenade. I'll take grenade. Combine. What else we got? Nope. Powered round. Pick one of those. Out of handgun ammo. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is not for speedrun purposes. This is just for me to have fun and get the player's side of the story. See all the pet teams on her side on a second round.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Simulator. Carrying anything that I don't need with me?
Help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right. She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus. Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, you're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Can't remember which way to go.
No entry allowed. Facility lockdown engaged. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus.
Oh, yeah.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
But that's weird. Attention,
self-destruct sequence initiated.
I'll leave that there.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Attention,
self-destruct sequence initiated. 10 minutes until detonation. To the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the simple elevator to evacuate.
Sherry, run!
Detonation.
Of course. The stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Okay, hurry up, kid.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Oh, minigun. Already got it. Where the fuck do I get those from? Holy fuck.
Tell me 7 minutes until
okay. About to say, bro.
Detonation.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Come on, G. I know you're gonna come out.
Okay. All right. Did something. Okay. All right, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
Baby, go. Come on. Let's get this ultra one. Where'd he go? Bro.
here. We're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Because I need to take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? That bad?
Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
It's funny they do that because he's the cop, you know? He's supposed to be out here. I guess, you know, I might take the rocket launcher. I'm not too sure. I think I can put that up. Put that up there. Oh, actually. And then, just in case, I'll take the rocket launcher. See how long this takes. Couldn't take too long.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Oh, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot. Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy. Huh.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is how the cookie crumbled. I'm glad to have finished that, and I did it in a record time, believe it or not. When you'll see it is a mystery, but it's the end of that.